I want to show you how to link Google Authenticator to Binance. So before we get started, give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. So the first thing you need to download is Google Authenticator, and then you already have your Binance and you might have signed in. So let's get started. So log into your Binance account, then click on this Binance logo here. There you will see your profile. So here, click on more services, scroll down and look for security. Here is it. Now click on the Authenticator app. As you can see, this is the Authenticator app. And it's saying download Authenticator app. If you already have the app, you don't need to download. But if you don't, just click on download Authenticator app. You'll be taken to Play Store or App Store to download the app. So I already have the Authenticator app on my phone. I'll just click on enable, and then on the next page, I'm being asked to verify my account, so I'll click and use my fingerprint. So here, as you can see, the first option is I should copy the 16-digit code, blah blah blah. So all you have to do now is to copy this digit code here, 16-digit code, copy. It has copied. So if you are using another phone, or you're buying, or your Google Authenticator is another phone, you can just use it to scan this code, this QR code in your Authenticator app. So now I've copied the code and my Binance is still in this same phone, so I'll have to go back and launch the Authenticator app. So here is the Authenticator app. Let me click on it. So inside this Authenticator app, I have Bybit and Stake here already, so I'll click on this plus icon here and then I'll choose enter a passkey. So now inside the under this account name, I will write Binance. Did I get it correct? Yes, but I want it to be small letter. Okay, that is it, Binance. So here under the setup key, I'll paste the 16 digit code that I copied. So here I'll now click on add. So that is it, Binance has been added. So I'll go back to my Binance and then I'll click on next. So here I'm being asked to input the code that I copied from Google Authenticator. That is, I should verify the Authenticator. So now I have to go back to the Authenticator and then I'll press and hold on the Binance for like 2 seconds, 1, 2, and then I'll go back and then paste. That's the code. So but one thing I want you to pay attention is here, people used to get confused here. This blue thing here that is reducing is a timer. So once it times out and you input the code at your Binance, it will write invalid code. So you have to pay attention and copy the code when it's fresh. Like this one now is a fresh code. I can just press and hold on it and then go back. Then let me remove this one here now. Then I'll click on paste. Then submit. So you have to be fast. As you can see, authentication app added.
So that is how to link your Google Authenticator app to Binance. If you find this video helpful, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.